How to get notification when someone is online on WhatsApp. Hi everyone, I'm here to assist you today. Without any delay, let's jump right in. Open Play Store and search OnLog for deleted messages and install this app. After it's installed, open the app. Then click on Continue at the bottom. Then allow access to photos and medias by clicking on Allow. After you have done that, click on Unseen at the bottom and then give Allow Notification Access. Then, after you have done that, you will find this kind of screen pop up. Click on WhatsApp at the top. Whenever someone is online, you will find notification in WhatsApp section. And this is how to get notification when someone is online on WhatsApp. Thank you for joining me today. If this video helps you out, please leave a like and subscribe for more. Got a question or want to suggest a topic? Comment below. Thank you for watching.